That's a big car, huh? And believe it or not, this is one of the downsized versions. The loose trim under the grill is flapping around. Did you see?